it's freezing outside. Hopefully a little warmer inside here at the United Center. And the Bulls will find out if they still have that home court mojo. No strangers to adversity. Tonight they lose their blue guy.